When I took Christina's language acquisition course, I was immediately very interested in what she was teaching. She invited me to come sit in on the acquisition lab. That really opened up my world of research.
The lady with the cherries on her apron.
My name is Mina Hirzel. I'm from Western Michigan and I studied linguistics and neuroscience.
Our research focuses mainly on preschoolers. We're interested especially in the learning of the connection between how words get put together into phrases and what those phrases mean.
The Baguette Fellowship is a post-baccalaureate full-time research position. At the University of Maryland, I will be collaborating with several of the Maryland faculty members to just research full-time.
There's only two of them that are awarded every year, so they're very, very competitive. Getting to do research in this kind of an environment is just an amazing opportunity for Mina. We're very proud of her.
The fellowship says great things about the department here. They really make a lot of opportunities for undergraduates to get involved in research, and all of the faculty has been really supportive of research. Christina and Alan at the acquisition lab really helped a lot. They encouraged me to apply in the first place. Without their encouragement, I don't think I would have, so I really owe it to them and the lab. Undergraduate research is I don't want to say essential. I mean, I'm obviously biased, but there's so much more that you can learn from it.
The thing that is most striking about Mina is that she's the quintessential scientist. She deeply, deeply understands what it means to ask questions and what it means to verify hypotheses and build hypotheses and test them. That made her an absolutely excellent researcher.
Oh yeah, we gotta go back up. This is really, it's kind of a dream come true for me.